Hey, we're out here at Pedder Bay. I mean, look at the beautiful day it is out here. We first came out there calling for some winds, but we took the chance and thought we'd come out fishing anyways. Dylan lost a monster this morning, and we'd probably have had to release it, but it ended up busting him off. But this is the second fish we got here so far, and we're just only a quarter way through the day. But this is a 55-pounder out here at Pedder Bay, just off of Race Rocks over there, you can see, and 250 feet of water using squid and herring. And this one here, of course, loved the squid and herring combo. So that's it out here at Pedder Bay. This fish is still fresh, so you guys can put them back in the cooler. And hey, you can always come camping out here at Pedder Bay. You can always come out salmon fishing, halibut fishing. And apparently the crabbing's really good, right guys?
Yeah. I'm done. I'm tired. I'm going to go home and eat that fish and then go to bed.
You're sharing it with me, mister.
Nice work, Ron.